friend Harry. That's when I started talking about Voldemort. As I was explaining my sweet new position, thought I saw issue or a small piece of fish. No, it was issue that my two eyes did see under a cloak of invisibility. That's when a thought started creeping up on me. I knew exactly what I'd do. Make you wish you acted more quickly. And that I'd never seen your shoes.
What?